I work in the finance industry with a lot of restaurant companies. And Sonic was actually one of my clients, so I got to know them really well. But I also, I knew the whole sector, so I kind of was aware of all the restaurant companies out there, fast food and casual dining. Right now we have one that's open, and we have four other signed leases, which we hope will open over the course of the next year or so. Probably our greatest Sonic moment was the first day that we opened. It was a day that I'll never forget. We opened up at about 9 o'clock that day, and things were kind of, there were people actually waiting. I guess this was the first sign, because people were waiting to come in starting at midnight the night before. And by 6 a.m., there were, you know, a dozen cars in line waiting to get in for 9 o'clock. So we opened, and they came through, and we had the fire department and town officials, and it was great, and that was fun. But what I didn't expect what was going to happen after that, because people just showed up from everywhere. It turns out that Sonic had an even stronger brand in the market, because we are the first store in the whole area of Long Island. There's over 3 million people there, and people knew the brand. They knew it from the commercials. They knew it from traveling around the country and eating, and they loved it. And so we were just inundated with people. People were waiting hours and hours, and the lines, you know, we closed the line at 8 p.m. that night, and we didn't stop. We didn't serve the last person until 1 a.m., and it was just phenomenal. So it was very exciting.